mean there never was and never will be a seventh world?
But you're still coming, right?
Someone explain to me just what a seventh world is.
And they teach you nothing.
Just the basics, like how to stomp on little people like you.
Six water planets were destroyed in the Galactic War. Some people believe that there was a seventh planet that spun out of orbit and survived.
Oh, yeah? Where?
No one knows.
Except the lady's father, of course. Look, if there was a seventh world, it would have been discovered in the last 10,000 years.
None of it's in the center of the galaxy.
Well, it's impossible to go there, so it's a moot point.
It's not impossible.
Yeah, what do you know? You haven't experienced a time warp in the center.
Yeah, I don't want to either.
Yeah, well, I've seen ships where healthy men, even young children, who came back ages.
It's past the princess's tea time,
Percy.
Grab a few
pippins. Yes. Put you on the workbench. Put those things over there. The rest of you guys, keep going.
Are we in trouble? This is the best you can do?
That's all they had in the town. These cost 5,000.
5,000?
I told you robots would give in.
Security authorization accepted.
Take your time, guys.
Hey, isn't that a...
Headless? Yeah. You sold a scrap. I haven't quite figured out his program yet, but he's doing okay.
Yeah, it looks real good.
Bam for blast off.
I don't know what we'd do without you.
All right, keep coming. Second on the left and save your batteries.
Automatic defense procedures initiated.
Hey, what do you know about this trisystem?
Remember Lord Axe's son?
We had Wended?
Yeah. They got fed up with his annex, so they set him up on his own planet. That's
what exactly are we going there for?
The last place like he saw the princess's father alive.
Love it, sure.